and point the finger and say that's the bad guy. I tell the truth even when I lie. Everybody say goodnight to the bad guy. You need people like me, so you can point the finger and say that's the...
Hi, white folks.
Fucking hell, I'm leaving. Jesus Christ.
Let me explain. I hate you older white folks who put race on music. Because I've always loved Kansas. My dad loved Kansas. And these are one of the bands where people are like, well, listen to some real music, listen to Kansas, you hip-hop rascalion. And my reply is, what made you think I wasn't listening to Kansas to begin with? What made you think I wasn't taking some Kansas rips and doing some samples?
I love this song. I absolutely love Kansas. Carry On Wayward Son is my favorite song by them.
Idiot, that's my problem I have with you white people. You always like threw that at me. I love Kansas.
My second favorite song is Dust in the Wind. And I'm gonna send a shout out to my good friend Dirty Al, who hates Dust in the Wind, who always says, fuck, I hate that song. We're all gonna die. Life is meaningless. It's terrible.
And this was like during a time where all the great bands had city names, Chicago, Kansas, Boston. Yo, if you wasn't named after a city, that shit didn't slap probably. So we're gonna listen to one of the greatest songs Kansas ever made. Carry on my wayward son, don't cry more.
Lord Spade, don't quit your day job.
Oh, hell nah. Look, I'm a producer, I know what my strength is.
You need people like me, so you can point the finger and say that's the bad guy.
Your old man likes Kansas?
Yeah. Huh. Yeah, he had, I told you, I found out about Queen from my father. Like, he had a whole box full of cassette tapes.
Right.
Back when that was the thing, right? And those cassette tapes, I distinctly remember seeing Boston,
right.
Chicago,
wow,
and Kansas, along with Queen and other right. things, and Styx.
His dad's a truck driver, long-haul truck driver.
Yes.
So he's driving up, say, from Memphis up to Toronto,
mm-hmm.
and he's playing Kansas or Chicago mm-hmm. or Boston.
Like, my father was a rather eclectic.
Yeah.
He didn't, like, look like the guy who would be.
Right.
But my father is an onion, right? You have to peel back the layers. Mm-hmm. He's, for lack of better words, stereotypical strong black man who, like... This is going to sound bad. My father didn't tell me he loved me until I was like 23. That's the first time I heard, like, I love you, son. And
wow.
I'm not going to lie.
Yeah.
When I heard it, I was like, yo, man, you dying? Like, yo, stage 4 cancer? What's going on?
What do you want?
Yeah, I'm like, no, not what you want. It's just like, yo, man, is this it? Is this the end?
Serious.
But no, he was really an eclectic guy when you started, like, pulling back the layers. Dude, like, had a lot of stuff. Like, I learned from Styx, about Styx and everything.
Your old man likes Styx.
Yeah, man. Like,
I was never.
Young is a great singer.
Yeah, I was never a Styx fan, but my younger brother loved Styx.
Yeah, man. Like, my brother had all that, dude. And it's just one of those. Back in the late 80s, early 90s, not all white folks, I can't speak. I'm just saying, the white folks in the South were always like, the hip-hop music was terrible, and you guys need to listen to this real music. But it would always trip them out when I knew all the songs they knew.
It's
like,
yeah.
How do you know? I'm like, because my dad. They're like, is your dad white?
Jesus. Like, oh, I hate this.
Yes, dude.
How often have we talked about this bullshit?
Exactly. That's why I'm like, I hate white people.
They're those type. There is no musical color. Mm-hmm. There's music you dig, good music,
right.
and music you don't dig, bad music. That's it.
That's all it is, man.
Good God.
That being said, let's listen to this great song.
Let's do it. I love this tune.
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Why do you always wear your fingers?
Yeah.
That's your soul.
Once I rose above the noise
and the confusion, the piano's coming in.
That's great.
She just gets serious.
I was soaring ever higher.
Actually, remember, first time I heard that song, I was at a friend of a friend's house in the West End of Toronto, and he had a copy of the album, and I just remember him putting it on and going, whoa, first time I heard it, grabbed me right away. Couldn't tell you how many times I've heard it over the years. I hadn't heard it for a long time, up until L-Spade and I decided to do it for today's show.
You need people like me, so you can point the finger and say, that's the bad guy. I tell the truth even when I lie. Everybody say good night.